Be honest! You were all waiting next door until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Peter, it looks like Lee took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. If you shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here!
Jesus!